Victimizers beware, the racist and bigot's greatest nightmare. Social justice warrior.